राजाय विवेकानंद सूरये सच्चित् सुख स्वरूपाय स्वामिने तापहारिणे। माय डियर स्वामी आत्म प्रियानंद जी, स्वामी आत्म श्रद्धानंद जी, डॉक्टर भास्कर राम मूर्ति, माय मोनास्टिक ब्रदर्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी, माय वेरी डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड स्टाफ ऑफ IIT मद्रास, दिस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम स्टैंडिंग बिफोर यू। आई हैव एड्रेस्ड द ऑडियंस हियर परहैप्स मोर देन हाफ अ डजन टाइम्स सिंस लास्ट टू और थ्री इयर्स। बीइंग वेरी बिजी विथ अदर थिंग्स आई कुड नॉट कम हियर टुडे बिकॉज अवर माय वेरी ग्रेट फ्रेंड आत्म प्रियानंद इज हियर। आई सेड आई विल गो ऑल्सो विथ यू एंड हियर योर लेक्चर। ही इज ए वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग लेक्चरर एस्पेशली ऑन दिस सब्जेक्ट ऑफ विवेकानंद एंड रामकृष्ण। सो मेनी ऑफ वी स्वामीज ऑल्सो यू यूजुअली अटेंड हिज लेक्चर बिकॉज ही हैज गॉट अ वे ऑफ प्रेजेंटेशन विच यू विल ऑल हियर एंड अप्रिशिएट। एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस आई एम नॉट सपोज टू स्पीक in length on any subject except saying that Swami Vivekananda gave us a most important message for our youth, for human beings in general and to the youth in particular. What he said was, we must have a goal in life. He said we have got goal for our careers. Most of you here, you have some goal before your career. If you are a chemical engineer, you want to get into some big chemical sort of a international organization, make a name for yourself, if possible get a name for your country also, something like that. We have a sort of a ideal for our life in a mundane sense. But Swami Vivekananda wanted us to have a goal for our very life itself. Life itself is meant to achieve something great. What is that goal? So Swamiji gave it in two sentences. One is, you must live to develop your inner self, inner life. Simultaneously, you must also work for the society in which you are there. He put it in Sanskrit, Atmano Mokshartham, for the elevation of one's own spiritual life, and Jagat Hitayacha, for the welfare of the world. So all of us who are human beings, especially those of us who are full of energy and we are in youth, we must have this clearly in our mind. We have to achieve two things in our life. One, we have to make a career, that goes without saying. But along with our making a career in this world, we must contribute something to the society, to the humanity in which we are living. And along with that one, what we are unaware of today, what we neglect today is, we must develop ourselves spiritually. We must know that we are spirits. We are spirits who have got an infinite life in us, an infinite knowledge and power, infinite love and joy in our own personality. We as Atman, as spiritual beings, we are embodiment of infinite life, infinite joy and infinite power and knowledge. This we should know, we should experience. This is spiritual development. Every one of us must have this idea. So Swamiji's idea that to the ideal for our life should be twofold. One is self-development, another is helping the world to become better. These two ideals, how this is to be achieved, that will be the topic of, I believe, today's lecture. So the lecture of Swami Atma Priyananda will make it clearer, and it is not my purpose here to make it clear, So I take leave of you here. Thank you very much.